And we're back on Wake Up Today with Monica from Côte d'Azur and Shaggy and also another good friend.
Bobo.
And so we're grooming Shaggy, who's an Oahu SPCA dog that's available for adoption. He's getting a makeover.
Yes, he is.
So tell us a little bit about what's happening right now.
Since he's a long, short-coated dog, so we're going to just work on the face, feet, and fatty, which is the most important part because they use it every day. So we're having Bobo right now doing underneath the paws, and it's always good to clean out the paws because the paws area is where they sweat. And so you know, sweetheart.
He's very friendly and very smart.
He's so smart. Very, very smart. And another thing is he likes to jump like a cat. So he has that energy like a cat, too.
Okay. And yeah. I notice also with animals that have fur on the paws that they tend to like slide also if they're on like flooring or so that's a safety issue too.
That's also a safety issue too. And especially in between the paws, especially with like long coated dog, it gets tangled in and makes into these little mat balls. And it kind of feels like rocks every time. So make sure when you go to the groom or have them do it, make sure you check those points too.
Wow, he's so good.
He is. He's a sweetheart.
Yay.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're going to check in with you all morning long and we'll reveal the Shaggy makeover later in the show. And if you're interested in Shaggy, check out oahuspca.org because he is available for adoption. Now we're going to send it over to another dog that's been given a huge award and he's known across the state for the work that he does. Jai, over to you.
Thank you very much, Olena. Yeah, there's like rock stars sometimes that you have on the show, and this is the rock star of the canine world. Folks, if you don't know, meet Tucker the therapy dog and Dr. Wendy Hirsch, Tucker's handler. Yeah. Tucker, good morning to you.
Tucker Shake? Good boy, good morning.
I mean, he's a rock star. He's a total rock star. Dr. Hirsch, if you don't mind, a little bit about what Tucker does, because I've had the real fortune to see him firsthand at work. And he does a lot of things, right?
He really does. So Tucker was service dog trained by Hawaii Canines for Independence and then generously donated to Kapi'olani Medical Center for Women and Children, which is obviously where we both work. So he's our full-time hospital facility dog and just touches so many children's lives every day.
We're seeing him, and this was actually him at work.
Yes.
Some children who have to go through sort of physical therapy, he literally is part of the physical therapy.
He really is. So like when children are having a hard time, you know, getting out of bed and walking or they've been through, you know, a major injury and it's kind of stressful and painful to walk again. Stay here, Tuck. Good boy. He'll get in bed and snuggle with them and then jump out of bed and walk around with them and catch a ball, do all those kind of things that we need in physical therapy to get kids motivated. It's a lot more fun.
Now, obviously there's that aspect of it where he literally is hands-on in helping inspire these young children and actually taking part in the physical therapy.
Yep.
But he's also just lovable.
He's very lovable. He knows about 90 commands, and his most popular command is snuggle. So he'll get in bed with children while they're getting chemotherapy or, you know, any kind of medication, or they've just been in the hospital for a while, and get in bed and snuggle with them or wait while they get treatment.
How does it feel as the handler? And first off, we should say we have a huge trophy here. This was cool because he's the first, I believe, the first canine to be honored with an Above and Beyond Award thanks to Lex Brody.
Yes.
He's certainly deserving, though, because we were talking about this. Maybe thousands, tens of thousands of children who have benefited from this wonderful fellow?
I really think so. I mean, it was such an honor to win, for Tucker to win, to be the first dog to win the Lex Brody Above and Beyond Award. And I do think he goes above and beyond every day with our kids.
I have seen it firsthand. Yeah. How does it make you feel when you see that, when you see the magic that sort of occurs? Tucker, he might have gotten whiff of something. Hang on, buddy, you got to wait.
There you go. It's amazing to me how much having Tucker around at the hospital benefits so many children. I mean, he makes people happy at the worst, often the worst time in their lives. And so if that's what, you know, he can bring, and he does every day, it's just a miracle to us.
Hey, Tucker, can you come back up here real quick?
Come here, Tuck. Hey.
Come back up here, buddy.
Good boy.
I just want to see if we can...
Jump on. Perfect.
Can we end the segment with another handshake? Could you
Tucker shake? Good boy.
It's the best thing ever.
He is.
All right. Thank you, Doctor. We appreciate it.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
We appreciate Tucker. Tucker, congratulations.
Thank you.
Well done. All right. Still come on Wake Up Today. We told you about it. It is a huge day for Democratic nominee, Tulsi Gabbard. She is trying to run for U.S. representative, and this is a live shot right now on CNN. She is making national news. She'll be delivering a speech at the Democratic National Convention. We will have much more on that, as you see, as Wake Up Today continues on this Tuesday morning.
You represent two very important groups, voter groups, young people and also women. What is going to be your message tonight?